1, 3, 2, 3. So I was going for the top spin there. This time he attacked on Gokul's body to get one more point. Five to Sai is in lead here. 2-6 is getting points quite comfortably. One more easy point for him. Good use of backhand down the line. He's absolutely no trouble at all. Game point here for Sai Mandeep of St. Paul's. And point here for Gokul after a very long time. He was in a very good position to hit that ball, but took it a bit long. And he wins the game at 11-4 eventually. And he totally dominated. Nerila, no.